Happy Monday, friends! Welcome to Mondays with Marvin. I'm Lisa, this is Marvin, and we're here to show you how to make some snowman poppers today. Now, you may be thinking to yourself, Lisa, why would I want to make a snowman popper when it's summertime? Well, let me tell you what. It's been hot here by my house, and my kids and I wanted to cool off. So we of course wanted to have like a snowball fight because those are so much fun. But we couldn't because there's no snow on the ground. So we decided to make snowman poppers instead. So maybe the next time you get hot, you can make snowman poppers and maybe it might cool you down. Well, Marvin, I'm going to put you over on the side, okay? All right. What you will need to make snowman poppers are a styrofoam cup, some scissors, a balloon, some painter's tape, some markers, and we're going to use some marshmallows because we're a little hungry. So we can eat the snowballs that come popping out of our poppers. You could also use pom-poms. You can test to see if the big ones or the small ones launch further. First thing we are going to need to do is we are going to need to cut the bottom off of this styrofoam cup. Now, it doesn't have to be perfect. It doesn't have to be pretty. We're going to stretch it a little bit. We're going to blow it up just a little. I love it when it makes that sound. Then we're going to take this balloon and see this curved part right here? We're going to use our scissors and we are only going to cut off that curved section. Make sure that we are mindful where we keep this balloon. We don't want to swallow that. Our balloon is cut. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take it. I am going to tie it into a knot. Now you might need some help from an adult with this and that's fine. After I do that, then I'm going to take it and I'm going to stretch it out. And I'm just going to place it over like that. You might need an adult's help with that. And then to ensure that the balloon stays on, you need to take your tape. And this tape, see how thick it is? I'm actually going to cut it in half. I am going to use it to help pull down the balloon. And it kind of actually looks like a scarf. And snowmen wear scarves, don't they? I need to make a face for him. What is something that's orange snowmen use for a nose, friends? If you said a carrot, you're right. I'm going to make some eyes for my snowman. What's my snowman missing? A mouth. My snowman means a mouth. I can also make some arms for my snowman. Just taking my brown marker and making some sticks on the side. If I wanted to, I could also make some buttons down here alongside the scarf. We need to put inside some snowballs, right? So I'm just going to open up my marshmallows. Bloop, put some in there. And then I get to launch them. All you need to do is just pull this back and that is so fun. That one went over the table. If you're hot and you want to have a snowball fight, all you need to do is make a snowman popper, load it with some marshmallows or pom-poms, and then you and your family can enjoy having fun with our snowman popper. We hope you have a great time like Marvin and I did today. Remember to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and LinkedIn for more grape seed ideas. We can't wait to see you next week.